Avenue's winning performance in Monday's semi-final gave us something that's never happened in the history of Britain's Got Talent, or even probably in the history of television.
Simon Cowell admitted he was wrong. It's Jonathan and Charlotte.
You made the decision to stay together. That was the best decision you ever made.
Performing in the semi-finals was absolutely amazing.
Charlotte, you sang really, really well tonight. I've got to tell you.
I was kind of like, did he just say that?
Jonathan and Charlotte!
It was amazing to be noticed as an actual duo.
That was amazing.
Oh, God.
The best thing ever. The best moment ever.
To be in the final, at the moment, it just feels like it's not going to happen in real life, because how could that possibly happen to someone like me?
Change in Jonathan since this whole thing started has just been amazing.
I've always suffered from confidence issues, and now I sort of realise, oh, people do actually quite like me.
It's such a nice feeling to perform on stage with Jonathan.
Charlotte is a pretty wonderful person, and tonight I'm glad to be able to sing with her.
Ladies and gentlemen, then the last act of the final, it's Jonathan and Charlotte!
Well done.
Good to see you.
Well.
Just listen to that. I think Ashley and Pudsey have some competition. Guys, that was sensational. Ever since we saw you on this show, you were superstars, and that was your best performance yet. It was so classy, it was so heartfelt, it was so professional. Yes, thank you. We love you both. You're both fantastic, and I think you're going to do very well tonight.
I want to hear that again. That was so amazing. You look the part tonight. Both of you together, you look so dapper. And if you're singing like that at this age, can you imagine how incredible you're going to be
in 10 years?
When they're 80, yes. Put you two on any world stage, you'll smash it. I love you.
Thank you.
Brilliant.
Just ridiculous. Just absolutely ridiculously good. And if I could swear, I'd say, Me, that was brilliant. I'm running out. I can't think of anything to say.
Good, because we're running out. How old are you two?
I'm 16.
17.
I mean... Unbelievable. And tonight's made me feel quite emotional, actually. Really, really had. Because it made me realise that with you two, not only are you both talented, but your loyalty and friendship is what's made this act so special. And you're both lucky to have each other.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Guys.
Well done.
What has this... Jonathan, what's this week been like?
It's just been non-stop go all the time. And to just be here and get such positive comments and just to have everyone be so supportive, it's ridiculous. It's amazing. And thank you to everyone. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Listen, well done about you two. Well done. If you think... Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys.
OK, let us jump in there, please. Jonathan, come round. You OK?
So this is it, after thousands of auditions, 5 semi-finals and an incredible final, it is down to you two acts. One of you is about to walk away with £500,000 and a place at the Royal Variety Performance in front of Her Majesty the Queen. Good luck to you both.
Here we go. The winner of Britain's Got Talent 2012 is...
To Jonathan and Charlotte, you came so close, but you have been amazing. Have you enjoyed it?
Oh my God, we came second.
Yeah,
out of 70,000 people. That's incredible. It's been amazing.
You have been fantastic, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up one more time for Jonathan and Charlotte.
But can we just have a chat with the winners of Britain's Got Talent, Ashley?